my role deals with the customers and with trying to give to them the best experience possible with our software, Poplar. And to do so, the product support engineers are supposed to be the best users of the product. And at the same time, we need to see the issue from the customer perspective. One of the aspects that I enjoy the most about working here at Graphcore is the lack of ego. If I have a question during my working day, I can ask any of my colleagues, independently of the hierarchy. They are happy to answer to my questions, even if it's a silly question. It is challenging for me because it's my first out of academia job because I'm finishing my PhD at the moment. And at the same time, this is exciting because I think that we are producing a leading edge technology in AI, and it is a very good spot where to observe how the machine learning and AI world is going to evolve from here. I was hired and I was given the chance to work 4 days a week and given 1 day a week to write my thesis. So after that, I submitted my thesis and now I'm working full time. So it was a great way where to start, and that shows the flexibility is possible at Graphcore. Every Wednesday morning at 7:30 in the morning, we do yoga here at the 6th floor of Graphcore. And it is a great way to start our day. I love it.